how to do this. First, you put abura. And then you spread the abura. Good job, Ivan. Okay. Mix your stuff. Mix that.
Oh, okay.
Now you make a big pancake.
Okay.
Maybe
half of it.
Okay. About half of it.
Here?
Yeah.
Okay.
Good job.
And then where does that go?
In the middle.
Omochi.
Omochi.
Okay.
Spread it out some more. Yeah, that's better. So it's not too thick.
That's Elizabeth that she put. If it's not round, it's her fault. Okonomiyaki pancakes. Okay, ready?
Yay! What is that? Now they are almost ready to eat.
These are ready.
Put on yours. But what did you put on top of it?
Mayonnaise and sauce.
Okonomiyaki sauce. Chadozo.
Arigato.
Tell us how it tastes.
Delicious. Okay.
Okay, I'm gonna try it. Very good. What happened to your okonomiyaki?
I ate it.
Really?
I ate it.
How about some more?
Oh, itai desu.
Okay, so it's a beautiful day back in the United States, Maryland, and I'm going to shop for ingredients for okonomiyaki. Okonomiyaki flour. And here is okonomiyaki sauce. And a lot of Japanese like mayonnaise on it. Okay, and the directions say, it says for 3 okonomiyaki. That's just perfect. Mix okonomiyaki flour and water in large bowl until flour fully dissolves. Add cabbage, green onion, and eggs to flour mixture and combine gently. Cook, and I'm gonna cook it on here, a griddle. Place oil in medium-sized skillet on medium-low heat. Divide mixture into 3 sections and shape each portion into a half-inch thick patty. Place patties in skillet and layer pork belly. I'm not doing that. Layer shrimp on top. Cook approximately 3 minutes each. Oh, it's gonna go fast. Then flip patty to cook meat side. Approximately 4 minutes. Flip patties once more, meat side up, and cook approximately 2 to 3 minutes. Serve with okonomiyaki sauce and garnish as desired, like mayonnaise, seaweed, and katsuobushi. Okay, hai, wakarimasu. Ganbarimashou.